to your phone.
But what if it's an emergency?
Her leg's an emergency.
Hmm. You sure it's not her forehead instead? Because her leg looks fine.
You just wanted me to leave Ladybug alone with the villain? You hate Ladybug that much?
Me? Of course not. Why would you say that? Is it because she's been left alone to fight Oni-chan all by herself?
What you just did is really terrible. You should be ashamed of yourself. Answer your phone, Mr. S&P.
No, don't do that.
Yes, it's an emergency. Keep an eye on Lila. She's as sly as a fox. I'm sorry. I've got fencing. Besides, I think you're already light years ahead of me when it comes to calculus.
Actually, I have memory loss after all this traveling I've done. I need to learn everything again from scratch.
Natalie and my bodyguard got reprimanded last time because of you.
I'm sorry, Adrian. Please, I didn't mean to.
Lila, you can always count on me, but not if you hurt the people I love.
Oh, Adriano! Come stai?
I'm good. Thanks, Giuseppe. Lila?
Do you know each other?
Oh, my! Your papa's new muse is incredible. She's been all around the world. She knows all the celebrities. And she's Italian, just like me.
Hi, Adrian. You're gonna give me tons of tips because I'm not as experienced as you are.
Would you mind leaving us alone for a second?
Sure.
I warned you once already, Lila, but you didn't listen. You hurt my friend Marinette, and that's not okay.
Me? Hurting Marinette? But she's the
one... I don't know how to prove you lied, Lila, because you're good at it. So you'll have to come up with another lie, just as convincing. Only this time it's gonna prove Marinette's innocent.
Why would I do that, Adrian?
Because we're friends, aren't we?